Okay, all my fashions, divas, and dolls. I've created this makeup tutorial using my e.l.f. palette that my new e.l.f. palette I got for $3 from Forman Mills and my Infamous 88 original palette from Coastal Scents. So, if you guys will stick around and stay tuned for how I created this eye look, I didn't do my face because my face is the same as my fresh face. Just really simple, no blush, no contour, no none of that. So if you guys want to stick around and stay tuned for this eye look, you guys know what to do. Stick around and stay tuned, honey nistas.